Welcome to Essential Oils 101. My name is Pam and I'm going to walk you through some of the basics of how to use essential oils in your daily life for better health and wellness for you and your family. So we're just going to look at a few of our most common oils and talk about some easy steps to get you started. Essential oils are very safe. They are man's first medicine, and as long as you know what's in your bottle, as long as you're using 100% pure therapeutic grade essential oils and you have a little bit of education on the subject, then you will get great results, and they're very, very safe for you and your family to use. So for me and my family, they have been a huge blessing. We had lots of issues with our health, digestive issues, eczema, problems with sleep, and all of these we've been able to address with essential oils, and we're very grateful for the ongoing support we get from them on a daily basis in our home, and they are our go-to now for any little thing that comes up. We always use our oils first. So we're going to jump in with some of the most common oils and talk about how to use them. So most people want to get started with lavender. So you can see lavender, this beautiful purple bottle, it's so pretty. Most people are very familiar with the smell, but most of the lavender that's on the market today is synthetic or low-grade lavender. In fact, about 98% of essential oils are low-grade. Only 2% of essential oils on the market are considered therapeutic-grade essential oils. So you really want to be careful when using essential oils that you know what's in your bottle and you're not using synthetic or low-grade oils, because that can be toxic for your family and unsafe. You won't get good results. You need more to be able to tell any difference. So really, to invest in a therapeutic grade is better value for you and safer for your family. They can say pure on the label if only 5% of the bottle is pure. And organic only refers to the farming practice, not the quality of the oil. So again, to keep your family safe, make sure you know where that oil came from and what testing has been done on it. So lavender, I took a drop in my hands and I'm going to cup it over my nose and breathe deeply and just hold it while I inhale it. So you can do that every day, and lavender is amazing for calming and relaxing, but I think the first place we want to start for your family is to help them to sleep better. Everyone wants to sleep better, they want their kids to sleep better, you want a more sound sleep. So we're going to start with lavender, put it in your diffuser, do what I just did, inhale it before bed. Bottoms of your feet is a great place to put them too, or put a drop on your pillow or your child's pillow to promote better sleep. And once you're sleeping better, you can deal with all your other challenges and health issues, but sleep is so important and we want to make sure you're getting good sleep. If you're diffusing lavender, it's amazing to diffuse it with black spruce at night, or diffuse it with lemon and peppermint in the morning. It's a great way to start your day. So that reminds me, we're going to go into lemon next. So lemon, happiness in a bottle, sunshine in a bottle. It's a citrus oil, so it's cold pressed from the rind. It is not acidic like lemon juice. It smells amazing, and it is approved with Health Canada as a safe natural remedy for coughs and colds, so it's awesome for your health. You can inhale it, and like I said, you can diffuse it with peppermint or lavender, and it smells wonderful. It wakes you up, it energizes you, it gives you energy, and lemon is amazing for cleaning. So any yucky, sticky, gunky, gooey mess, any sticker residue, gum in your hair, grease stain, you can use lemon to clean. And citrus oils, we want to use a little bit of extra caution with them because they are photosensitive, which means that if you apply them to your skin and go in the sun, you can get a burn. So when applying lemon topically, make sure you do so at bedtime. So the next one we're going to talk about is peppermint. Peppermint is a wonderful oil. It's the first game changer for me and my family. It is cold on your skin. It's great for lowering your temperature. If you're feeling too hot in a summer day, like today is a beautiful summer day, then you can make a little spray and spritz yourself with peppermint to cool down. Peppermint is approved with Health Canada as a safe natural remedy for coughs and colds, so it opens up your airways when you inhale it. Much like I did with the lavender, you can inhale it, and man, you're wide open after that. It'll wake you up, and a great way to start your day also. It's also a safe natural remedy for digestive discomfort, so you can apply it topically onto your stomach if you have any digestive issues, stomach ache, heartburn, nausea, anything like that. It's great to be able to have a topical application for that, because when you're nauseous, you don't really want to put something in your mouth. But you can apply it to your stomach and it gives you immediate relief, and it's been wonderful for our family. We have all sorts of food intolerances and food allergies, and we use peppermint regularly. It's also a great remedy for sore muscles, so you can rub peppermint into any spot that hurts and you'll get immediate relief. It feels wonderful. They say one drop of Young Living peppermint is the same as 24 to 28 cups of herbal tea, so it tells you how strong it is. And when I say that they're approved with Health Canada, that's really significant. It means that Health Canada has found sufficient scientific evidence to support these claims. So we're really proud of that approval. Not all essential oils have that approval. So that, again, is a really important thing to know about your bottle. What's in your bottle? Young Living is the world leader in essential oils. They're the only essential oil company to have their own farms. And we are the leaders of essential oil research and education. So it says a lot about the quality of oil you're getting and the integrity of the company who made the oils. So the next one is a blend called Digize. Digize is easy to remember what it does. Digize, digestion, it's for stomach aches. Much like peppermint, you apply it topically. It smells like fennel, smells like ginger, smells like peppermint. They're all in there. And Digize has been a wonderful, wonderful little tool for me and my family, again, with our digestive issues. And it's probably the one I share the most with people. When I'm out and about, I always hand out a few drops of Digize, and it's very handy. It's a must-have, especially if you have little kids. So the next one I was gonna talk about was Thieves. Thieves is our most famous blend. You've probably heard of it. Eucalyptus, cinnamon, rosemary, lemon, and clove. I got them all. So it smells like Christmas in a bottle, and it's considered a hot oil. So when using hot oils, we want to use dilution. We use something like Young Living's V6. It's got fractionated coconut oil in it. It's a blend of vegetable oils. Carrier oils come in all different shapes and sizes. Some of them are thick, some of them are runny. But basically, you want to dilute when you're using it on sensitive skin, on children, or with hotter oils. And if you ever experience any kind of discomfort from an oil, if it's bothering your skin, then you can apply the carrier over top too to take care of that. Never wash with water if an oil is causing you any issues. So Thieves is approved with Health Canada as a remedy for coughs and colds. It is a must-have if you have small children, if you suffer a lot in cold and flu season, if you have teachers in your life, daycare, if you work in a hospital or around sick people a lot, and you wanna boost your immune system and get through those coughs and colds better. Thieves is amazing. Bottoms of your feet every day is the best place to start with Thieves. You can do that with your children too. Put your socks on over top and off you go. And everyone's feet smells good. So it's a real win-win, but you can also diffuse it so the whole family can benefit. I diffuse it when I have children over to my house or play dates, and it's been amazing for us. And while I'm diffusing it, I throw in some RC. So RC is a great one for using with inhalation. So when I say inhalation, I mean diffusing it, I mean inhaling it, I mean add a drop to your hands and cup it over your nose like I did with lavender. RC is basically your new Vicks Vapor Rub. So you can put it on your chest, on your back, bottoms of your feet, in the diffuser. You can put it on a washcloth in the shower and get the vapors going in the shower. It's gonna stop that cough. It's so soothing, it's amazing for your breathing. And my son, he gets coughs with seasonal allergies. He gets coughs from airborne allergens. He's allergic to cats, he's allergic to pollen, he's allergic to dust. He has reactive airways, so he's prone to croup and pneumonia. So anytime that kid is coughing, which is a lot, we crack out the RC and it gives him immediate relief. And it's a very comforting smell. And there's lots of different ways to use it. You can dilute this with coconut oil and make your own chest rub, back rub, and the whole family will love this one, and it goes great with Thieves. So I'll put them both in the diffuser together, and yeah, it's great. It gives us lots of options for relief when we have a cold in the house, right? You want everyone to feel better and to sleep better. So the next one is really popular right now because it's summertime here. Purification is a blend that contains lemongrass, citronella, tea tree. It smells a lot like the lemongrass when I smell it. It's very fresh and clean. It will remove odors from your house. You can make a spray, spray down the stinky shoes, the sports equipment, your couch, carpet, kitty litter, anything like that. It's great, it's safe around pets, and you can put it on wool dryer balls and throw it through the laundry, freshen your load, And purification is great because it contains oils that repel bugs, so we'll use it to make our own all-natural safe bug repellent. So I love, love, love this blend. It smells awesome, and we use it for so many different things. I probably have about 3 bottles going in my house at any given time for that one. So the next one I'm going to talk about is frankincense. Frankincense, some of you may have heard of it. It was from the Christmas story. It was given to baby Jesus. It's an ancient oil. It's referenced in the Bible many, many times. It's been used for thousands of years. Frankincense is amazing for your skin. So after you wash your face, dab a little frankincense on. Be careful around your eyes. Don't go crazy, but just one drop you can rub around your face on any trouble areas. It's amazing for healthy looking skin. You can also diffuse it. A lot of people use it during meditation and yoga. It's very relaxing, very grounding, and awesome oil that we use a lot in our house. And you can look up frankincense on PubMed.com and see all the research they're doing on the health benefits of frankincense, and it's really exciting. So the last few that I'm going to mention are kind of go together. So Panaway contains wintergreen, which is approved with Health Canada as a safe natural remedy for muscle pain, strain, rheumatoid arthritis. So it makes a great massage oil. You can dilute it with your V6 after a hard day at work and rub down your back, shoulders, neck, sore feet. And while you're doing it, why not blend in some Copaiba? It goes great with Panaway. Copaiba is very earthy, very mild and gentle, great for hair, skin, and nails. We have a Copaiba shampoo with Young Living, and it is an awesome one to pair with your Panaway. And the last one I wanted to mention was Northern Lights Black Spruce. This one's really significant to us because I live in British Columbia, and Young Living, like I mentioned, is the only essential oil company to have its own farms. These are awesome, sustainable farms. They're on every continent, including in British Columbia. We have the Northern Lights Farm up in Fort Nelson, where we farm black spruce. So this one smells like home to me, and it goes well with lavender in the diffuser, as I mentioned, but also people are using it for their skincare. They're adding it to the bath. Just a great way to wind down at the end of the day, put it in your diffuser. And a lot of men are using this as a non-toxic cologne or beard oil. It smells awesome. My husband uses it regularly. So we love, love, love our black spruce. So those are some of the things that I was going to talk about today just to get you started. You can see how easy it is to substitute all those nasty, yucky chemicals in your home with safe, natural alternatives to keep your family healthy and keep them safe. And just some other ways that you can use them. I recycle my empty bottles by putting a spray top on it, and I make a little spray for any old thing. So I will make a spray to freshen our pillows for bedtime, a linen spray, make a spray for in your purse, anything you want, bug spray. You can make little sprays like this, and they only need a few drops of oil in here and the rest is water, and it works great. And my children love these because they're non-toxic, so they can spray them anywhere they want. And it's pennies for me, it doesn't cost me anything to make these. And but it's safe for my kids, so if they sprayed it on their face or something, it's not going to hurt them. We also have rollers. So we have roller balls like these that go onto any of our bottles, so you can make your own blends. So you can't remember what these do, we'll look up the 3 for stomach ache and put them in a roller bottle, something like this. Put a ball on top, and you can dilute it, and then you label it. This one's labeled with my son's name, and it's got a little minion on it. And it's all oils for coughs, for him, for when he's having a cough. And we just roll this on his spine, on the bottoms of his feet, and it's great, it's safe, and the kids can use it for themselves. And it's great to get the kids involved in it. So I really love using them in that way, and then we're all getting really good results, and it's easy and simple, and anyone in the family can participate in this. So some other ways to use the oils is to really get into the Young Living lifestyle. The Young Living lifestyle is so much more than just essential oils and nice smells for your home. This is a green and clean lifestyle, supports your health in every part of your home. So we want to remove all the yucky chemicals from your home and replace them with safe, natural alternatives. So removing the yucky chemicals from your laundry and from your cleaning supplies and from your shampoo and your makeup. Well, Young Living has cosmetic skincare, shampoo, toothpaste, deodorant, household cleaning products. All plant-based, all natural, containing 100% therapeutic grade essential oils that are approved with Health Canada. So you can't get better quality than this. We even have a supplement line that is high quality, no fillers, no junk, and you're getting better results from your supplements. So what I have done is I've adopted the lifestyle into every part of my home so that I'm getting all the best results, the best quality, and I'm saving the most money. And that's really what it's about. How can we do this and also not go bankrupt? So Young Living offers wholesale memberships. You get 24% off every single purchase. And then you can opt in for the Essential Rewards program. And the Essential Rewards program is a monthly purchase that you make, but you get free diffusers, free oils, points back on every purchase. So I not only get 24% off as a wholesale member, but I get 25% back in points. So that's almost a 50% discount for me on my products. So that's a great way to stretch your dollar. And I'm getting products I would normally get from the grocery store, like shampoo, deodorant, cleaner, skincare, cosmetics. I'm getting better quality, it lasts longer, and better results. But then I'm also getting all the freebies off of it. So Young Living's part of my budget and not an added expense. And that's really the best way to get a healthy, green and clean lifestyle into your home without breaking the bank. So one of the best products to start with is the Thieves Household Cleaner. So I mentioned what Thieves does, it's a cough and cold remedy. Why wouldn't you want Thieves in every part of your home? This is a concentrate, you only need a cap full of this stuff into a spray bottle full of water. So I've added a spray top to one of my old Thieves bottles. And so I can make a whole spray bottle. This would cost me $5 or $6 at the store to buy a cleaner, a spray cleaner. And then I can make it out of just a cap full of this and spray down my counters, my sink, my tub, my toilet. I do the floors, I've washed the carpets. I've added a little bit to boost my laundry into the dishwasher. All sorts of things I've done with that, and my house smells amazing. It's safe for my kids, safe on sensitive skin. Nobody has an allergic reaction to this. It's just a great product all around, and it saves me so much money. This cost me about $1.20 once I make up the solution versus $5 or $6 at the store. So it's the cheapest cleaner I've ever had and the safest. So if you want to save money, it really just makes sense to switch to Young Living lifestyle. So if you want to learn more about Young Living, if you want to get started, if you want to try the oils, you can contact me at pamela.youngliving@gmail.com. You can visit my website, crazysimpleoils.ca, send me a message, or find me on Facebook. I have a group where I do regular education, Crazy Simple Oils. So thanks for joining me, and I hope to hear from you soon.